and it's going to be Doom and Villain versus Numbers and Helper. Two teams that we've seen a lot here at the Nexus Gaming.
Scratch those shoulders.
Numbers right off the bat doing a taunt. I believe they're just controller testing. Oh. So I heard that Numbers is apparently having some pizza. I mean, no, Number, not Numbers, Helper. And they're kind of just screwing around waiting for their pizza to finish.
So. Yo, whoa.
Okay, I got Hispanic at the disco back with me.
Be
just
a player,
heads up.
Not a hater.
Heads up. This is not an actual match because Helper's eating pizza right now.
With the man.
Yeah, sure. The tradition of holding on to Devin's Pikachu. It's becoming a thing now. Anyway. So as we wait for Helper to finish eating his pizza,
Wolf sucks.
We can look at these Beaver's posts. Wolf sucks. I resent that statement. Wolf is pretty cool. I wouldn't have minded if he came back. Also, what are you talking about? Wolf is right there. Dugan's playing as him.
The
secret say.
All right.
Je ne sais pas. I don't speak français. The secret is the motivation. I don't speak French.
La secret is la motivation.
I think that's what it sounds like.
Do you speak French?
I do not speak
about
French.
About to say for a second. Right? Here at the Nexus Gaming, we try not to offend people.
Voulez-vous français? Vive la France. I know that.
That's right. Vive la France. I just, the only French phrase I know is voulez-vous coucher avec
moi. That's what I was about to say.
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi.
C'est soir.
Do you want to
have a threesome?
Okay, let's not get weird.
No, that I.
Let's not get filthy, creepy, and weird here. Okay, that's what they do down in the Jersey Shore. Oh, yes, I used to watch that show. Don't think of me any less for it, guys.
AZ watches Jersey Shore.
I used to.
Sure. When the reruns are on.
No, not even now. But anyway, enough. Helper is still eating his za. Is he almost done?
Yo, that better taste amazing.
Yeah, that better be some good ass pizza if it's holding up our bracket.
Makes me hungry.
Right, Matt?
It's making me hungry right meow.
No cost.
I put you at 18th seed. Like, can you put me at like
team battle.
If I go in, really?
Bippity bobbity boo.
That's fine.
I like it.
I'm about to get bopped, though.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright. And the match is gonna start.
Wait, come on, check.
So
go down.
Blue team, put it on. Green team, hold it on.
Ah, excellent.
You suck, 27XX. Thank you, Miiverse. I am very mad. Interesting. Alright, there you go. Chan not taking any damage whatsoever. Still, oh, never mind, and he's at 14. There you go. Helper. Oh my goodness. Dugan being a buffer zone. Great workout. Go trainers. Helper taking on a lot of damage.
Oh, the match started. Oh my god, sorry. Sorry, guys. I've been,
it's alright, ADC doesn't care about
behind the
you guys.
Behind the scenes, guys, I gotta take care of some stuff too, you know. Matt needs my help.
Like your seed.
Even if he doesn't want to admit it.
Your seed in bracket.
Anyway. Yeah, we're just worrying about the bracket anyway, no worries. So, moving on.
Don't make me go against Matt's basic professor, please.
Nah. Anyway, so,
I don't want to go against my homies. Or, ooh, nice.
Oh, are they your crew?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Done them since we were tiny.
Ooh, Rocket Barrel will send one of the foxes off space.
There's actual space.
And that's one of the things I love about Miiverse is that when they start cheering for you or when somebody gets a clutch kill, they'll just put how many posts about that bear twitch?
You need my help, Fox. Seriously.
Why would anyone need Slippy's help? What can he do besides say, Fox, get this guy off me, Fox! That's my Bloody impression.
Nothing. Ooh. All right.
And now for my Falco impression. Anyway. So, green team
Dumb
has
brows,
got,
though.
Green team's got a bit of a lead.
Almost
although, let me say this. And the moment I say this now, it's going to get jinxed. How in the hell? How in the hell is Helper 2-2? How the hell is he still alive?
That
oh
DI
my God. This, I know, that Helper's DI game is incredible. Just the fact that he's staying alive well past 200s, and Diddy's a hell of a lightweight. Diddy can rage the crap out of everything right now. Diddy can kill Dugan with anything. Unless Dugan just goes and up and kills him.
Boobs. Nice. Beautiful. Thank you, Miiverse.
This is incredible. Boobs. Yes. How did these things get past the sensors? I'll tell you how. The Miiverse actors don't care. Hoo-ha. He's still alive.
He's still alive.
248.
He's about
to
get.
Place, ladies and gentlemen, place your bets. How high?
All right, there
256.
You go.
That's how high.
300 and you're stalling.
Sudden death, ladies and gentlemen. Anyway, so it's still, actually no, I would say in terms of percents, Blue Team's got a bit of a lead, just a bit. Because if Numbers dies, which, pretty close to dying.
Super close.
Yeah.
I feel like he could just,
if anyone was watching last game, knows that Numbers is not out whatsoever.
Yeah, yeah.
It's ridiculous. What he did last game was crazy. Anyway,
I missed the previous games.
Oh yeah, no,
I was around.
Right next to you. I was playing friendlies.
Yeah, I was in the middle. I was training my Greninja.
Training my Greninja.
What level is your Greninja?
Quite literally, I need to get him up to level 100.
Oh, there we go.
Otherwise, I'm gonna get destroyed on battle spot. Pokemon jokes.
But let me speak to the weak.
The weak. I mean the rookies. I feel like I'm referring to something. So Duke, yeah, so there you go. Dugan's still kicking it. Helper down to his last stock. Okay. Can Dugan be the next helper here and stay alive for God knows how long?
Alright, Sonic for some reason.
Okay, you gotta master.
I don't know.
Yeah. Alright, man.
See you guys later.
Alright, dude, good luck. And in the meantime, I am going to be talking to all of y'all's. Okay. Never mind. Disco's still with me.
I am feeling a wide range of emotions right now.
Yeah,
not
yeah.
Knowing what's happening.
Anyway, so
I'm playing my matches. I'm not playing my matches. Whatever.
I mean, it's fine. I'd rather wait to play my match because that way I get to talk to all you.
All you beautiful people.
My favorite thing to do. In fact, you know what? Let me let you guys in on a little secret. I secretly lose my matches just so I can commentate for you guys.
That's some love right there.
Nah, man.
Alright, there we go. Almost had the up air.
There we go. Villain down to his last knock as well.
Ooh.
We'll talk about the bracket as soon as the match is over. Nope, there you go.
Blue Team
Helper is out.
By...
Wow. Numbers must have a lot of faith in Helper to switch that quickly in that stock switch. Stock share. Sharing their own personal share. I'm surprised, here's the thing, I'm surprised very few people have made finance jokes when it comes to that. Because I feel like that's
hush.
It's sharing a stock. It's like an open book right there.
Nothing makes a crowd more annoyed than hearing a dumb stock joke.
Yeah, than hearing finance. I don't know.
Finances,
some
it's so
guys,
boring.
Some of you guys aren't even econ majors. Most of you guys aren't even econ majors. I wasn't even an econ major.
Anyway. If you are an econ major, you are probably going to make tons of dough.
Yes.
Hopefully. But hopefully you won't steal from everyone. Like the movie, have you seen that movie, what's it called? Well, no, there's that one. That one's really good. Thank you.
Oh, hang on.
Thank you, Martin Scorsese.
I'm thinking of the one, are you thinking of the one with Gordon Gekko?
No, that's Wall Street, regular Wall
yeah,
Street.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm talking about the recent one, The Big Short. That's what.
Oh, that one I haven't seen.
Ooh, hot.
I don't know, it's weird. I'm thinking of the one with Charlie Sheen.
Oh, that one's good.
Wherever the hell he is now.
How about the one with Shia LaBeouf? Ooh, there we go.
Shia LaBeouf. It's LaBeouf.
It's LaBeouf.
Just like it's tomato. Helper is done. So Numbers is gonna have to. I don't know what Numbers can do here, really.
Ooh, there you go.
It's weird. So there you go.
There you
just
go.
Up throw, but then he can get up tilted, and a nice little face plant will end this match.
20XX. We're back to melee.
Moving onwards. Blue team. So game one. No, game one going to Dugan Villain. There we go. All right. Anyway, so yeah, back to this bracket. I'm surprised we do not have Nightbot set up. I would talk to Matt right now to have him set it up, but he's doing math right now. Or you can do it? Okay, I'm fine. All right, so yeah, Foldream's sitting next to me. He's gonna set up Nightbot. So he will be. So if you ever want the bracket, you just type exclamation bracket. Nightbot will give you the brackets. So we are most likely going. We're getting a character switch from Helper. But who's
Helper's going to change it up?
Lucas!
Interesting.
Hang on, head of it. One second. One second now. When did Helper get a Lucas? He must have been labbing this guy. I never knew this.
When you're bored of full glory, who are you gonna use? Might as well use Lucas. Alright, so the match is fire.
Lucas, the glorious of players. Anyway. But, so moving on to Town and City, which, Dune likes to go to Town and City, to be honest.
The Nair does help.
Yeah.
Alright.
But let's just see,
how this dynamic works, though.
Of the teams? I mean, these are two teams we've seen before.
Well, I
many
mean,
times at the Nexus Gaming. Oh! Gimped. The poor man got gimped.
Right in the beginning.
I know, not even 30 seconds into the match. Anyway.
Alright, Lucas still living.
Yeah, Lucas pretty good.
He has such large hitbox on him.
Oh my god, his up smash. Not only does he have an incredible hitbox, it's incredible kill potential, but it's laggy as all hell.
Super light. So you better hope that you're gonna. You have to have faith.
You need to
yourself.
Set. You need to like have the perfect setup if you want to land. If you want to land that up smash. Oh, DK survival.
Well, we're right. Living.
He's fine. That's another thing. You gotta practice to get under if you want to do that. Salute the Sun, almost taking out his partner.
I think I know why they're doing this.
Why?
It's so that numbers
forward
Helper.
Smash just send him flying, I guess, the sour spot.
They both died at the same time.
No, just,
I say one thing and everyone's
what
dying.
What I saw was the sour spot of the forward smash sending Lucas just flinging off to the left. And because the blast zones are so small, it was apparently enough. We didn't need the red lightning. One thing you need to learn, expanding the disco, the red lightning is a lie. That's one thing you need to learn.
Oh my goodness.
It's
especially lately, it seems like every single time people are dying.
It's such a lie.
Like, oh no, but the red lightning wasn't there.
That's, well,
except for right there,
what I think about the red lightning is that should be a confirmed kill. If you're going to live, then don't use red lightning. If you're going to die, certainly, then red lightning. Because sometimes you'll die without the red lightning, and other times you'll survive when you get red lightning. It's ridiculous.
It throws you off. It's like the game is playing its own meta against you.
Yeah, and sometimes when you see the red lightning, you'll refuse to DI him, and you'll just die.
You're like, I'm good.
When you could have very easily survived. With proper DI.
Instead, you D-die.
Instead of DI, you D-die. That's good shine. That's one for the books.
Oh, no, so what I was saying before is that maybe Helper is using Lucas so he can PS Magnet to Loop Sun.
That's a pretty valid strategy. That's, I don't know, it's a bit stally and it's a bit, I'm not personally
maybe, all right. No survivors.
Up there, taking out his teammate. Lord Almighty!
Taking out
everyone just going to space.
And blue team up with two stocks.
But at kill percent. Especially villain. Villain kind of just. Now they're both at kill percent. Now I don't know if you saw what I saw,
but
did
he just bat the lasers?
That's what I saw. That's exactly what I saw. I'm glad you saw it too.
Oh, beautiful.
All right, villain is kind of just
shining.
See now
that was
villain's fault right there. He was reflecting before he even charged up that Salute to Sun. So at that point, numbers knew it was coming. I mean, I don't know if villain was trying to play mind game or anything like that, but it didn't work out in his favor.
Trying to get the hard reads.
I guess it didn't work out. And Lucas says goodbye.
All right, and he can't be.
Ooh! Got the forward smash off, charging it up perfectly. That's, oh man. Now, what can numbers do? Now numbers can get shine. Man, oh man, so it's. Oh, jeez. See, these two are on point. It's like when 2v1s, they just know what to do. It's like they have their 2v1 combos. But numbers is gonna air dodge and just shut that down. Fire, bring it back. Oh man, so numbers got considerable rage. I just don't know what he's going to be able to do. He's going to get combo. He's going to get team combo.
When you get a play, like,
yeah, off to space. Oof, game two easy. Going to Lugan and Villain. So now, game three. This could potentially be the last match of Winners Finals, unless Numbers and Helper rally, which is very possible that they can. What's up? Recording?
Team battle.
Okay. Where are you? Yeah. Oh, singles? Oh, you're done? Okay. What was it? Okay. Alright, hang on. Here's a singles bracket.
Alright.
Okay, perfect.
Running
so,
it back.
Game. Oh, back to Town of City again.
Oh, Numbers going straight for Dugan.
So this worked
a
well.
Target in mind.
So this worked well for, what's it? For the Fox Brothers.
But it also went kind of well for Helper and Numbers.
Yeah.
Wait, is this best of five?
Yeah, this is best of five.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, so, I mean, Dugan and Villain can just close this out right now.
Or,
and it looks like they're doing it.
Or we can 3-0 the other way.
Yes,
which would make that would make for a great smash.
That would.
Great for
see,
Twitch TV.
Here at the Nexus Gaming, we love upsets. We might not we'll act like we like upsets, but we really do. You know, some people will when they're competing, they'll say, no, we want to speed this bracket along. No, I like upsets because you don't expect them, and it gives us things to just all about. You know,
it brings out the best out of every player.
Yeah. And notice how I didn't even say react. I said to O2.
Ooh.
That's the word for it. We don't react. We
oh. Ow.
We, oh!
That just happened right there.
There you go. All right.
Ooh. Going for the back air.
Looking pretty even again.
Everyone
oh, my God. Oh, my God. You've been looking at this whole time. I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, we should have switched the camera.
I know
back.
We're pretty. We didn't mean to show you.
Well, we are quite handsome individuals, but you're not here for that right now. Right now, you're here for Winners Finals.
Right now, we are watching.
Ooh,
later, get
ooh.
In with Salute the Sun.
Later on, you might be here to see our lovely faces, but not right now. Reciprocated.
The bad air from Evil.
Yeah, exactly. Getting revenge
for the killing of his brother.
Quite literally.
I will avenge my brother.
There you go. The setting up. Ooh, Salute the Nile blocked that. But even that move is only a 7.
Right.
Oh man, Lucas's lair. Lucas's nair.
Lucas's lair.
I mixed
we
up
are
my...
going to a whole different franchise.
Ooh, Lucas. I'm sorry, was that a Duke Nukem joke?
Huh? No, that was. Did
Lucas's,
you say
Lucas's lair.
Lair. I thought you said Leia.
I said Lucas's lair, but I meant to say Lucas's nair.
Nair.
It just, it's, if you can get it off. Huh? There you go. Thank you, Redline. Redline telling me it's a spoonerism. Yeah, there were no. Ooh! Get the illusion, but that number's getting an aerial off.
That red lightning doesn't mean.
Red lightning is once again alive. How many times?
Ooh.
Oh! Two for one! Red lightning? Hey, hang on, Red Light, here, you come in and you tell them this. Red Light has something to say about the Red Lightning.
My understanding of the Red Lightning is that what it means is if you don't DI this correctly, you will die. That it doesn't mean, like, if you DI incorrectly or if you don't DI at all, Red Lightning means death. But it could be that even the slightest bit of barely correct DI will save you.
There goes Weeper Trainer.
Thank you, Red Line.
And
so and that
knowledge
does make
on you
sense,
guys,
actually.
And Dugan is dead. Wow. Alright, so it is totally a different game than what we saw in the last match.
And but then there's just some cases where a red light where you just have no chance to DI. Yeah. If you have no shot. But then there's just times where you'll die without the red light. True.
D dive.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. So you heard red light. If you die and you don't get red lightning, it's your fault.
It's all your fault.
Yeah, yeah. Makes sense. Okay, so now you know the secrets of the red lightning. Anyway.
Smash Bible.
There you
And the 10 commandments of Smash
it
is
looks
like you get red lightning.
Looks like numbers and helper are what's it?
bringing this back. It's very possible for them.
Super possible. Yeah, all they have to do is kill Lucas, then maybe kill John.
Oh, for Dugan and Villain.
For
yeah,
Dugan,
no,
oh, my bad. We're talking about different.
Yeah, no. Either team can clinch this right now because it's in that position where. Well, actually, to be fair,
ooh.
Oh, the shine!
And, that's
the shine. Now, here's the thing. If they kill Lucas right now, it's 2v1. Which, that's kind of what they need to do. Lucas needs to die instantly.
And,
back air will not do it.
No. We hear John being kind of upset about the situation.
Yeah, you can hear him in the background.
Oh, my God.
But, that, hey, I mean, if you can hear him from here, just let us know. Anyway.
Oh,
oh now it's 2v1 in the opposite situation. The thing is, if Dugan can kill, want me to do my match? Okay. Let me finish match. Okay. So what Dugan needs to do right now, for him to have any hope whatsoever, is to just off helper right here and now. That's his only chance. He can't. He
and
can't
helper even... knows this. Everyone knows.
He's hanging
John
back right now.
Acting as a buffer between both Dugan and helper.
Oh my God! That's what team support right now.
I told you.
What incredible team support. They know. They literally know that their only hope at this point is to heal helper.
Here's your health. Here's your health right here.
There you go. I'm gonna help you out, helper.
Dugan playing the mind games.
Man, oh man. Dugan is gonna have to do the most clutch gameplay right here. He's trying to single out Bao right now, Bao, helper, but it's completely impossible because Numbers is acting as the perfect shield.
Perfect.
Helper is. Yeah, he should have.
And we're living.
Could have eaten. And then getting that help. Oh. No, I won't do it. Okay, Dugan is playing super safe right now. He's not getting overly.
He's waiting for.
Not getting overly cocky trying to deal with Numbers. He knows that dealing with Numbers right now is not the advisable thing to do. Get rid of helper, then do your best against Numbers.
Do not.
You are.
Oh.
What the? Oh.
Thought he was ready for the PS.
He DI'd. I know. It's that was a misread.
Oh,
complete
but
misread.
Keep, oh.
That's it.
Oh.
That's, wow. What a kill. What a kill.
That
my
is, that's
God, you guys.
Play. Taking one for the team.
That
get
was,
eating on
man,
up smash
oh, man,
real quick.
What a thing. Okay. I got to go play a match. So, Redline, you want to hop on here? And all right. Oh, okay. No problem.
Wait,
all right.
I think,
So, I don't
I think
know,
Professor
I don't know.
Can come.
All right. So, whoever wants to come in here will hop in here because I got to go play my match, man. I think, don't you have to play a match too? Because I'm pretty sure Steve, Steve is done. I don't talk to Matt about that. Anyway, I'm gonna go do my match. I don't want to keep Nintendo waiting. All right, guys, A's will be back. Don't miss me too much. Yeah, right. Anyway, I'll be back, guys. Later.
All right, where are we going? And we're gonna run to Battlefield.
Yo, Caleb.
Three,
Caleb.
Two, one, go.
All right. So Dugan and Evil Villain going off. Numbers and
All right.
All right.
So I believe Halper and Numbers.
They're down one.
They're down one?
Yeah.
Wait.
It's 2-1, Dugan Evil.
Okay. Interesting. All right.
Dude, it's crazy, man.
These guys, they're healing. They got it down really smart.
Like, I called it. I was like, all right, this guy's getting his PS sniper. You want to see this? Want to watch this right now? All right. But green team having the slight lead.
Oh, but he's alive. He's alive. That Lucas.
All right, we can hear Numbers from here. He is not happy with Helper's recovery.
Oh.
All right. What's happening?
Oh. Ooh. That last hit. Oh, my gosh.
And he is not.
Wow, that down smash is insane.
Bro, no, down
smash. Oh, my God. He killed him. Yo, he killed him with the volleyball.
He hit him with the volleyball?
Yeah, he killed him.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, so both foxes at very
up to
around like 0% right now.
trying to make the most of
seems like anything. Numbers and Helper are playing super defensively right now. Both of their characters are kind of just like tanks, really. Because Wii Fit, as we know, is like...
Oh!
Almost.
We're going for the classic combo.
Yeah, custom combo.
Alright, Lucas going off on Villain.
Yeah, Lucas is doing really well. Still alive. But both these characters are heavy, too. So, both of them are heavy, and both of them have great recoveries. So... And you can heal Lucas.
True.
So basically, this team that they're running right now, they kind of created it like... It counters the foxes so well because like the two foxes are purely aggro, but they can kind of just do what they're... Like, you see what they're doing?
Yeah.
They're just like...
Just throw
they're
out
just chilling.
Throw out a few hitboxes that are super large.
Oh, yeah. That's another thing, too. Their hitboxes are massive.
And now Numbers is...
Yo. They're just living.
Alright,
he did break the shield. And honestly, I don't know...
There we go. Numbers couldn't save him.
I don't know of any move that Numbers had that would have killed Helper. Helper was like a...
Maybe an air.
Oh yeah, you know what? Yeah,
get him with a little of that little scrunchy thing he does. Ooh. And Numbers, ooh.
There goes Evil Villain.
Yo, Evil Villain. But that's a different double. Double villain.
So, Numbers doing what he... Best.
Number
staying alive.
Being the tank.
Wii is just so heavy. She's really heavy.
What Duke and the villain want to do is take out Helper.
Yeah, I would
so
agree.
So it leaves Numbers in a weird position.
Because
like, do I want to keep,
all,
wanna
three
keep all three of my stocks, or do I just want to
because here's
you know,
the thing.
Let you do something?
Numbers is about to die, too. So then Numbers dies, and then Helper takes a stock, so now they both have one stock.
And then they're
and then Dugan and Evil Villain are in the lead. But if Numbers keeps all three stocks, he can kind of just, you know, do what he does best, which is that 2v1 situation that he's so amazing at.
Which we've already seen him do today.
Oh my gosh, he's amazing. I feel like
incredible.
I feel like if Helper dies, Numbers should keep it. Numbers should keep all of them. You know?
Yeah, probably.
Oh my gosh, that forward tilt is just so
but
good.
But if I'm John, I want to kill everyone right now. I want to use
there
this
John
rage.
Stark goes.
Oh, never mind. There goes the stock. Rise, commentator's curse. Rise and say it.
And you know what? Still, I feel like if Helper dies.
Up tilt.
Ooh! Oh, the strike.
Are we living?
We're living.
Helper's alive, barely.
Dugan's putting a lot of pressure.
And now they're getting some good damage on Numbers, too, so they're kind of bringing this back.
Ooh, almost got the core.
It's just so important that Helper... Oh, my
Numbers trying to keep everyone away. Trying to...
Oh, my gosh.
Stay to as little percentage as you can.
Helper really
but
has
it's
to stay
really
safe.
Hard when you're playing against someone like Dugan.
I feel like Helper has
it's
to...
It's just so...
Oh, that was so important. That was really important.
That jab.
That was important.
Ouch. If they take out...
Alright, there he goes.
Alright, this is Hispanic at the disco.
Signing out?
Sign out.
Alright, so
quick.
Numbers is definitely going to keep both these stocks right now. 100%. He's going to do his best to take out Evil. And once he does, it's kind of just a matter of playing a matchup that he's played very often, which is Dugan's stocks. Oh, wow. Wow, that would have actually been huge if he can get that stage strike on Dugan. Alright, there's the combo. So, now it's going to be a lot more difficult. He's at low percents, so the combos are going to start coming. If one of the Fox gets the grab, it could honestly be like 60-70% for Numbers. Oh, there it is! Okay, and he goes for the spike. Oh, but he hits Villain. Villain was in the wrong position. Honestly, if Villain wasn't in that bad position, then... They could have potentially gotten like 60 off of that. So this is actually honestly not an easy situation for Numbers. Two characters that are, oh my gosh. Yeah, there's no way he can go really. Oh. Wow, that was almost, oh man, oh. Sells his jump. All right. Get that 2% heal. Oh. So Evil Villain's out of the picture. Numbers can finally escape because of that volleyball. He escaped the ledge. Oh, now he is back to the ledge. Oh, he footstools Tugan by accident. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, really good job by Evil. Running in for that grab at the perfect time, honestly.
Oh man. This is maximum stress.
Yeah, there it goes.
And now it's anyone's game. This can go to game five.
Absolutely. 100%. Oh,
and
you just
so
get
it
him.
Did. Oof. I didn't know. He might have been able to DI it if he was ready.
Yeah, let's try it together.
Dugan promptly telling Evil exactly what he did wrong.
Yeah, yeah. I honestly think DI could have saved him. I mean, it wasn't even fully charged.
If you DI'd up, you think?
Up and in?
Right, up and in. Maybe.
Course, the reflector option. I mean, it wasn't even like a air dodge frame trap. It was just sudden.
I definitely think, I don't know if he meant to jump on the stage. If he did mean to jump on the stage, that was definitely a bad idea. He probably should have just took the ledge.
Yeah, he should have gone to the ledge. It's something that happens to me personally a lot towards the end of the game. I get super impatient about my landings and make dumb mistakes.
Very true.
That's not like, oh, you're bad. It's just, it's very difficult to keep up mindful play through the course of an almost, that was almost just went to time. That was 7 minutes in.
Yeah. Oh, and he gets the spike on Dugan, but Dugan's alive.
No,
oh,
he is
God.
Not. You thought he was alive, but in fact, he was more dead than ever before.
I feel like Numbers...
And Numbers did a great job. No, he didn't have to, but trying to save Helper there. That was really good, really good teamwork.
Numbers has just played Fox so much that I feel like...
Oh, geez. That was an potential for a real disaster at that.
Yeah, that was strange. Okay. So Dugan loses his stock very early.
Yeah,
so...
that's not a good place for him to be. Guess what?
If numbers in Helper can just get one heal off, that would be amazing.
Oh yeah, no, that means. Well, it's only difficult to get Helper to heal. Numbers heals kind of almost passively.
Yeah,
he's
exactly.
Almost got regen the way he plays.
Because if they can just get one heal right now, then Helper will be outside of up smash percent. Because right now he's.
Oh yeah, he is. Definitely is. Especially when we factor in range. Oh, that was a nice reflector on the header. Didn't accomplish much, but it looked neat.
All right, so I've got a match. I'm going to let Redline finish compensating Chris real quick.
Yep.
Sorry to go, but see you guys later.
All right. Here I go again on my own. Whoa, you got my cable. We're good. Okay, so Numbers and Helper are up a stock, give or take. They're both at very dangerous percentages, but both of them seem to be playing remarkably safe against these foxes. Numbers is charged up. They've all got their assets going for them. And the foxes are having serious trouble. Dugan and Evil landing kill move, and there goes Lucas. But that's fine, because now there's still almost an entire stock up. Especially with how Numbers can heal up. It's hard to follow everything, but just look at how Helper's blocking the Foxes from approaching Numbers while Numbers uses deep breathing. This is a really well-formulated team strat. Great defined roles. Oh, man! Sorry about the mic there. Sorry if I pop, but that reflect, that was just such just pure got him. And it might be what gets Dugan and Evil the game. This game is game five. This determines who goes to losers and who has to do
bracket. Wait. I read line for one. Wait. They brought it back?
This is game five.
They brought it back. Oh my god, really?
Yeah, this is game
five.
Wow.
So while I was away playing my matches, Numbers and Helper kind of just... They got him just rallying.
Yeah. Numbers got an early stock with a multi, like a double or triple spike on Dugan.
That's crazy. Yeah.
And then,
catch me up here.
Yeah, Numbers got like a double or triple spike on Dugan finishing with the header.
What game was this?
This is game five.
No, catch me up on like on the previous games.
I wasn't here for all of them.
Oh, okay.
There was some other crazy shit going on, and I mean, you can look at it. The Numbers definitely had a bigger lead before than they do now.
I can see it with my own two optical receptors on this TV screen.
Yeah.
As can you.
Yeah.
Whether it's on your TV or on your phone or on your computer, whatever you're watching.
Yeah.
If you're watching this on anything besides one of those three, please let me know.
Excuse me. I've installed a version of Linux on my Apple Newton.
Apple Newton.
My Apple Newton. Don't you remember the Apple Newton? Someone's gonna get that joke and think it's hysterical. Anyway, it's two frames per second, and it's black and white. But trust me, that's the real Smash experience.
Surprised you didn't get any quality on that.
Oh man.
Moving on. So,
yeah. Lucas isn't in great shape, but of course, Helper and Numbers have this great strategy that allows Helper to heal.
It's true. But I think, here's the thing, Duke and Villain are starting to pick up on that.
Oh, yeah, no, they aren't giving them enough space.
They're not going to let them get that opportunity.
Man.
Are they going to share stock? That is the question that everybody's asking us.
Yeah, I mean, I'm wondering.
They are. See, it's very rare to see Numbers share stock. You don't usually see it because Numbers usually confident enough to want to just try and finish it off.
I think he thinks, you know, basically three kills is a bit much to do on his own.
Yeah, and not only that, and maybe I'm wrong about this, but I feel like this is it. He sees Dugan and Villain as a severe threat.
Oh yeah, no.
So like teams that he really takes seriously, you know, he's not going to.
Numbers goofing around and Numbers playing seriously can be really dramatically different.
They are. No, for example, when Numbers wants to goof around, he'll pick one. If you remember that, he did that a few weeks back. F tilt will end the villain.
Oh yeah, yeah. That was deep breathing boost.
Red light tilt, wasn't it?
I do. Okay, I got my match.
All right, good luck, man.
Yep.
Good luck against Devin. Yeah. Devin here. Tomato, tomato. All right. So as I sit here alone commentating this game five of oh my lord, Dugan is done. Dugan is done. Oh man. Okay, so Dugan is done, but Villain has barely any damage. Numbers and Helper are incredibly at kill percent. Any clean hit from Villain will finish them off. It's just a matter of can he capitalize on that? I just hope he doesn't choke. Because this is literally going to determine it. Villain, this could be. Oh, but the healing now. Now they've got enough room to heal. But Villain, if anything, you should kill Numbers right now. That is really your best hope, is to kill Numbers. That is really going to be your only shot, because at this point in time, Numbers and Bao are going to run with Helper. I keep saying Bao because they've teamed up before, but damn it, whatever. Anyway, but this is just some crazy stuff going on right now. Go in there, dude. But I'm seriously on edge right now because this could totally go to Numbers and Helper right now.
Yeah, so far in the 2v1 situation, Evil at a very, very high risk situation right now.
See, Bill started off at zero here. Bill started off at practically zero when it was at this situation. And,
really?
What's it? Oh my god, and Helper was at like 120, but they kept doing the Salute the Sun heal strategy. It's over.
And
over.
Up throw? No. And Sun Salutation healing with
Lucas. Back to 37. That's it. Numbers and Helper. What teamwork. What incredible. That is, wow. I can't even think of words to describe what I just saw. That is.